1993 Fleer Ultra. Once again, another set that is prone to bricking. One of the downfalls of glossy high-end cards is over time you get a lot of bricking, so have to bear with me on this one. So then we got Brett Saberhagen, Jeff Parrott, Ozzie Smith, Dennis Eckersley, Scott Radinsky, Jose Offerman, Paul Quantrill, rookie, Randy Velarde, Brent Main, David Wells, good old Boomer, Mark Langston, Pat Kelly, Jeff Fry, and we end with Daryl Hamilton. All right, thanks for watching.